Hi Capricorn, welcome back to Omkara Tarot and to another Love Bite. Capricorn, these are general collective readings, will not resonate with all of you. Please keep that in mind, take what works for you and leave the rest. So let's begin. My angel spirit guides, please bless this reading for Capricorn and send them the messages they need to hear the most right now. Thank you. So Capricorn, welcome back. All my subscribers, thank you for being here. And Capricorn, if you're new here, we welcome you in as well. Do join us, subscribe to the channel, become part of us, we welcome you in. All right, the Devil, Death, Chariot, Ten of Wands, Queen of Wands, center of my spread, Knight of Swords, Ten of Swords, King of Swords, and the Three of Wands. Bottom of my deck, I have the Wheel of Fortune in the upright, Capricorn. So let's see what's... So this entire reading is focused, I think, on this Queen of Wands here, center of my spread. Somebody is rather obsessed. They want to have a complete transformation. I don't know what's happened in the past. Somebody is very overwhelmed about it, but they do want to come charging towards, I think, this Queen of Wands. This is like something could have ended. There could have had been a fight or something, but somebody is wanting now to come back. They want to come and clear the air or have this communication. Of course, I'm going to clarify all these cards. First, let's start with our dialogue message cards, Capricorn, and then we'll get on to the reading. So Capricorn and that person's spirit, if they could say something to each other now, what would that be? Capricorn and that person. And Capricorn, if any of you looking for a personal read, my email is in the description box below. Capricorn and that person. One second. Capricorn and that person. Thank you. Let's take a few more here from here, Capricorn. Capricorn and that person. Capricorn and that person. And a couple more from here. And then we are good to go. All right. Capricorn, your first card here says, I hate it when I communicate with you and you could keep the conversation going, but you shut it down. Can't you tell that I'm trying to get you to coerce it out of me? I want to tell you what's going on, but I just can't come out and say it. Damn. You were always my desire, the love of my life, but I didn't tell you. It shocked the hell out of me when you told me you felt the same as I never expected that. You're all I want, but I just don't feel good enough for you. It pisses me off as to how your karmic has photos of you all over social media, trying to make out that you guys are happy. You and I both know this is complete bullshit. I cry myself to sleep thinking about all the time we've missed out on. I wish I could go back in time and change things. I love you not only for your beauty but also for your soul. Our love will be alive forever because of the way you are. Pure, true, authentic, real, raw, and passionate. I wish that you were here or I was there. I wish that we could be together anywhere. I feel so much passion for you. Let's talk and clear the air. I told you there's somebody here who's wanting to come and clear the air here, Capricorn. I enjoy your company, but I don't want a commitment. My God, this is such a common theme. So much love and yet, you know, scare of commitment. So let's start with your reading, Capricorn. Let's start with an angel blessing card. Let's see what my angels have for you as a blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Capricorn. Blessing, guidance, advice, or a message for Capricorn. Commitment, see? We just talked about commitment. Okay, so the commitment could be an issue here, Capricorn, in this connection. Somebody either needs to commit to the other, or I think from what I'm seeing, this Queen of Wands has already taken back their power and committed to themselves and is doing a great job of it from what I see. This person is shining bright now. Okay. The Devil Spirit, what's this Devil card? I think there was a lot of attraction between the two of you at one point, which could, this connection could have come to an end. Yes, there was a heartbreak here. Even though I think there was a strong magnetic pull, there was a sexual attraction, something happened here, Capricorn, with the Devil energy, that it resulted, this connection resulted in some heartbreak and maybe an ending. Death card, Spirit? Yes, somebody was not happy in this connection, maybe because of their person's selfish behavior or ego. King of Wands in reverse is a person who's all about me, this is the way I want things and this is the way things should happen. Maybe because of that, the other person felt that, you know, there's no emotional happiness here, and things may have come to a halt here. Yeah, see, this is what a King of Wands does when they're in their low vibration. This is my way or the highway card. I'll steal all your swords and I'll have fun while doing it, and I'll see you feeling horrible and I'm going to laugh at it. Ha ha ha, see, I won. I mean, just winning for the sake of winning and nothing else. So somebody could have this, a little bit of a narcissistic kind of attitude towards their person. What's this Chariot now, Spirit? Chariot. Chariot. I think now they've kind of realized what they've done, from what I feel. I think this King of Wands now wants a complete transformation. They want to charge towards their feminine now. They want to return. This has been plaguing them, whatever they've done. I think they've been very, very stressed out, Capricorn. They are thinking of a return, and they're getting onto this Chariot of theirs and wanting to charge forward now, because they feel, yes, they feel they've lost their person. They've lost the love of their Queen of Cups. They've drained this cup out completely, and no wonder this chapter seems completed, right? But now they're missing it. They're missing the love that at one point was being poured into them, but they never poured it back. That was the problem. So now this person is quite overwhelmed, Ten of Wands. They're quite stressed out, they're quite burdened, maybe because of their own, yes, because things have kind of halted in this connection, Capricorn. Maybe they're experiencing a bit of bad karma, bad luck. Now they're seeing this Queen of Cups as the Queen of Wands, who is shining bright, looking beautiful, and is charging, moving ahead in their own life, and they are getting quite antsy. They are wanting to rush in quickly and do something that removes the whatever toxicity that has happened in this connection. Whatever fight happened, whatever happened, they are coming to fight for this connection, Capricorn. They are very overwhelmed by the fact that this connection has come to an end. This person still has a lot of passion. They have a lot of passion and they want to charge towards this Queen of Wands now. And they may be sensing that this Queen of Wands has now got their barrier up, or is blocking them, or has released them. And that's really frustrating this person. So, Ten of Swords, Spirit. Ten of Swords. I think they're at their... Yes, now that they've decided... They have chosen who their They're no longer in confusion now, that's for sure. They know who their choice is. But the problem here is that they've never really in the past put in any work. They've never invested. Now they don't know how to get their person back. They're feeling quite devastated at having lost such a wonderful person in their life. So I think they are coming in now to communicate. King of Swords? What's this King of Swords spirit? They don't have the courage, but they'll have to find it. Yes, they don't have the courage right now because I think in the past they may have disrespected this queen. Now they feel because they did that, they will probably get rejected on sight, and that is kind of making them feel awful. They feel, I've always broken my person's promises. I never stood up to them. They do want to come and talk though. King of Swords, if you could say something to us right now, what would that be? You have the mic. I want to show up now as the King of Pentacles. I'm never ever going to be a magician in reverse again. All my, you know, player ways or my magician in reverse, trickster ways, all that is in the past. I want to now show up and take responsibility of this connection. That's what they're telling me. This person desperately wants to return back. Three of Wands in reverse. Three of Wands in reverse, spirit. Three of Wands in reverse. Three of Wands in reverse. Yes, they do want to. They're not coming back with a small offer, Capricorn. They've been very, very depressed. Very depressed at what has happened here. Maybe they're getting a little impatient as well. I don't think they're going to come in with any kind of a small offer to say, hey, you know, I'm sorry or I like you. I think this person is hell-bent on the full Monty now. They want to come and offer everything. Let's skip, you know, all this, the little stuff, and let's go to the big stuff now. They want the Wheel of Fortune to turn in their favor. Can I have one more card, spirit, for what are they returning for? Why are they returning? They feel I've already delayed it too much. Too much of delay has already happened in this connection. And I want to have a straight chat now. This person doesn't want to hide their emotions anymore. They want to come and have a straight talk. Queen of Swords to the King of Swords. Let's have a face-off and let's talk about it and let's get on with it. They're realizing that they're not being emotionally open has led to all this delay in this connection. So what's this Wheel of Fortune spirit? Oh, no wonder the commitment card was here. Maybe they're coming back to commit. What is this Wheel of Fortune spirit as our overall energy? What's this Wheel of Fortune? They've been watching and they've realized what a fool they've been. They want to reconcile, definitely. Look at this. They've been watching, trying to find the right time to come in. They are feeling very foolish as to whatever their behavior has been. The Wheel of Fortune is that they want to reconcile. They want to celebrate life. They want to have their 10 of Cups. All right, so that's all I have for you, Capricorn. Till next time then, love and light. Take care. Namaste.